My goal with much of my work is to entertain people. The believability factor in what I do is huge. It's definitely very produced and very thought out, but I try to create my final image as if I walked upon this scene and pulled out my little point-and-shoot camera, took the picture in 5 seconds, and just got on with my life. So I try to keep it very real. My problem solving is something that I pride myself on. Many times I will get a layout and people will say, well, how do we do it? And generally speaking, I have a good idea when I see it of what I want to do. I love shooting landscapes. I love the opportunity to create another visual that could be inserted into that landscape that would bring it into the advertising realm, introduce a little humor, a little conceptual nature, such as my shot of the guys in the wagon with square wheels when the wagon was filled with round wheels. What I love about this business is there's no routine. Every project is different, has different problems, different issues, different personalities. It's just so unique and varied, and I like that. A lot of my ideas, inspiration, come from things I kind of see out in the world, the real life experiences, you know, people doing quirky things. Also, artwork that I see, like sculptures, paintings, scenarios that I translate into my photography. My work evolved over the last 10 years to kind of be more in line with my personality. I'm more of a, you know, humorous, happy-go-lucky guy that just likes to have fun creating pictures. This is a stressful enough business, and I try to make things very simple and easy. I feel like my work is just starting to be seen and getting noticed. I think a lot of my best work is yet ahead of me.